is an investable business today. Kickstarter is not a business. You got to go out and actually get customers.
Yes.
You got to go out and build a business.
Yeah.
I can't invest in it. I'm out.
I appreciate that.
Listen, when I only like to deal with entrepreneurs that are honest and real and upfront. And you are that whole package. And I see merit to what you have.
Mm-hmm.
It's almost like having a really fantastic cell phone without service. I feel okay. Like you have the premise of a really good idea, but I'm not sure about the business, so I'm out.
So here's what I think. You're in three different categories, and they're totally different. And you're gonna need to learn each one of those businesses. So that's a little concerning,
mm-hmm.
but you can make those decisions when you don't have a partner, right? You can sit there and say, I'm gonna do this because I'm gonna test myself. I'm gonna do this because I'm making money. You can do that. But in the event things don't go well, you're gonna have partners saying, why are you outside hanging out with your friends? I mean, that's what people are gonna say when you have money at risk. And you wanna keep your liberty right now where you're at.
Okay.
And for that reason, I'm out.
When COVID hit, I told every one of my CEOs, verify your customer acquisition costs direct. I got lots of chickens in the coop right now squawking for cash because everybody's doing the digital pivot. And that's the one thing I need to know. Do you understand your customer acquisition costs? If you do, daddy has cash. I want a return on it, but you don't have that answer. And so I'm sorry, but I'm out. You don't have what I need. You're almost the kind of guy I'd love to see back here with the
love
with
to.
The data.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. I'd
bring
love to see
data,
you back here.
Because you're such a nice guy.
Oh, man.
Good luck to you.
Now you have a goal.
Well, guys, you know, like I said, I do appreciate this. And no matter what happened, thank you guys for having me here,
good
honestly.
Good luck to you.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Good luck,
man.
We all
thanks so much.
Congrats,
man. You were amazing. One of the best ever.
It's today, win or loss. Today's, I mean, every day's a win. So whatever happens, my name is Wen. All I do is win. So, like,